Hello friends, in this video we are going to look at how to test for carbon dioxide gas. In the previous video we saw how we can prepare carbon dioxide in the laboratory. You can check out that video. So what do you need? You need basically two test tubes in which you have carbon dioxide gas or the gas to be tested, in this case in one of the test tubes. This is our test tube containing a colorless gas that we presume to be carbon dioxide. You shall need a second test tube that will contain the substance that you shall use to test for carbon dioxide. And in this case, this substance is known as lime water. Lime water is basically calcium hydroxide that has been dissolved in water. So lime water is also a colorless liquid, and we shall see what happens when we bubble carbon dioxide into it. We shall just need a plastic pipette to help us transfer the carbon dioxide gas into the second test tube containing the lime water. So once you transfer the carbon dioxide, you realize that it will be bubbled through the lime water. That's why we are seeing bubbles here. So when you bubble carbon dioxide through lime water, we shall see an observation that is only and only for carbon dioxide. If you try it with oxygen, you will not see it. So what happens? You will notice that our lime water will turn milky, from being transparent or colorless to becoming milky. So basically, carbon dioxide gas, when bubbled through lime water, will turn lime water milky because the white color appears, or it is similar to our normal milk. So in terms of equation, we shall have carbon dioxide reacting with calcium hydroxide aqueous to form calcium carbonate and water. So in this case, the secret is behind the calcium carbonate. As you can see, its state symbol, it is solid and it is white in color. It's this calcium carbonate that actually causes the lime water to become milky. So basically, the chemical test for carbon dioxide is bubbling carbon dioxide in lime water, and we shall see the lime water turning milky because no any other gas does the same or gives the same observation like carbon dioxide. Yes, thank you for watching. And see you next time.